with Frank Vadasławski for the News Herald. And if the score here in Wyandotte is 21-7, Wyandotte leads. Both teams had chances toward the end of the half to add to the score, but neither was able to. So we go into the half with Trenton down by 2 touchdowns as the band is about to take the field here to entertain at halftime, and I will check back in with you soon.